selector. Rewind selector. Rewind selector. Rewind selector. Rewind selector. Rewind selector. All right, Half-Life crew. I've got a nice package here from China that came out here to Hawaii. So do a little unboxing here. So I believe this is the 454 from Armstrong. So I'm excited to get it in the water. But here you can see this thing is packed tight. All corners here are reinforced. And this is gonna be difficult to damage in shipping, which is what you want. So, all right, let's get in here. All right, there we go. Out of the box. So Armstrong, when they ship their boards, they ship them with the board bag here. And then inside you have the board double wrapped to protect it. So if you're excited about this board. All right, there you have it. So Armstrong does a good job of protecting their boards and shipping. Here's a other inner layer in here. So this, I believe, will be nice and perfect. All right. There we have it. Armstrong 4.5. So we'll put the deck pads on, get it in the water. Heard the waves are pumping, so excited to ride this thing.
Half-Life crew, welcome to Guardrails. I've been absent from the filming because I've been out here in Hawaii, but I've been foiling a lot, so that's good. Tim's been getting on my case for not developing content, but I've been too busy foiling, so what we're gonna talk about, I got here my 1250, great wing, insane, short fuse, 232, but we'll also talk about this sweet board. I did an unboxing of this one, 4.5 Armstrong, great board. That's why I haven't been doing much filming. I've been having too much fun riding this thing. So here we are, Guardrails, world's smallest waves right now, but if there's a little bump, we'll try to get something. So I'll let you know how it goes.
So here John had a small day at Guardrails, but perfectly fine to get out, test the board, and show you what it looks like. He's actually been riding this board at Guardrails for over a month and absolutely loves it. One of the things you want to think about when you're looking at the prone foil surfboard is, how stiff is it in terms of that stiffness that you've seen in our 311 review. You'll also see it when we talk about the 511 from Armstrong. Kind of that trademark, that stiffness gives you a pure power transfer from the foot straight down. You see this white water takeoff, which is typical for prone foil surfing. The hole shape on this is fantastic for it to separate and get up. John's able to pump this out, make a connection. He's on the 1250, get onto the next wave and keep going. When the board makes a connection with the water, it doesn't catch, it releases. And that really speaks a lot to the design, the whole design that you see from Armstrong across the full lineup, whether you're looking at the 311, the 5.5, or the 5.11. One of the things you want to look at is from an overall liter perspective. This is 33.5 liters in terms of a board, and you're balancing those liters so that you have enough liters to catch the wave, which not having too much to make it bulky. Little white water takeoff, here the board separates very nicely, and then you're up and rolling with pure power coming through that Armstrong board, the SKT 455, straight down to your feet, making sure that you enjoy your ride and have a fantastic day.
There you have it, world's smallest waves out here at Guardrails. Guardrails is a killer foil spot on Maui. A little small today, but yeah, the 4.5, 1250, great setup. So, you know, you can take a tiny small day and still have a lot of fun. So, highly recommend both of these. They enhance your foiling greatly. All right,